calculated, inevitably leads to the conclusion that humans too can be reduced to